Good evening, everyone. Welcome to an episode of Fallout New Vegas. I've been feeling a little bit of nostalgia for some post-apocalyptic run and gun. So I think we're going to go ahead and play through this. I've beat all of Fallout 3, but I was never actually able to finish Fallout New Vegas due to my annoyance with the game when it first came out and deleting my first 15 hours of gameplay. But so I think we're going to go ahead and go back to play through this. This has been modded pretty heavily. If you look in the description below, you'll see most pretty much everything that I've added on there. If any of y'all have any suggestions on some excellent mods we can add on top of this, feel free to post them in the comments. And let's dive into this.
Changes. When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Alrighty, we got some vengeance to procure. Tribal pack. Mercenary pack. Classic pack. Caravan pack. That's right, I had a bunch of this stuff.
You're awake.
Saul, is that you? Saul?
Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now.
I've gotten old, Saul.
Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
My name is Zerul. Thank you very much.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope
Saul
you don't
mind,
but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place.
Alright, I've already looked through this.
How'd I do?
I think I know exactly what I want him to look like. Alright, let's see here, I think was it set 13? Let me back up slightly here. And hair style. We're going to give him a buzz. Now let's do that. Facial hair, right? I'm going to the very bottom here. I don't know if this was added in a mod or something, but eye patch. Hair color. Black. I think that may work. Sure. Yes.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet.
You know,
good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there?
Doc, you still
take it slow now.
You still sound like a Saul. All right, I think I need to up my mouse sensitivity some. Give me a second here. All right, so settings. The mod configuration, by the way, is another mod that lets us do that. Controls. Yeah, this was too low. I think I want to up two times. That's better.
Ooh, looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try.
Okay,
you
I can do that.
Quick, if you got back all your faculties.
Oh, let's change one more thing real quick with the settings. Audio. There we go. And I think things should be okay. All right, vigor tester. Strength. Let's see here. Perception, sneaking up, explosives, lockpicks, weapons, energy weapons, accuracy, compass, range. All right, I think I want at least an extra point in perception. We'll skip the charisma. Actually, he's not a very charismatic person, right? Intelligence. Skill points. Extra skill points. Agility. Yep. Regeneration, action points, guns, sneak, and speed. Yep. All skills, critical hits, enemy mishaps. Let's get some more intelligence. So I'm now a peevish librarian. We'll keep the rest of that as it is. And let's see the finals here. Seven intelligence, seven agility, six perception, four charisma, five strength, endurance, and six luck. All right, I'm good with that.
Yeah, that's a pretty standard score there, but after what you've been through, I'd say that's great news. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered and a bighorn are dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking.
All right, let's do that.
All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog.
Rabbit. Not rabbit.
House.
Robbery. Oh, there.
Night.
Day. Nope. Silencer.
Bandit.
One-armed. Vaporize.
Light.
Light him up. Torch.
Mother.
Caretaker.
Okay. Now I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say.
Okay.
First one. Conflict just ain't in my nature.
Considering the fact I want to go through and kill everything, no.
I ain't given to relying on others for support.
Nope, I have no problems with having some people around.
I'm always fixin' to be the center of attention.
Not really, but no opinion.
I'm slow to embrace new ideas.
Wrong.
I charge in to deal with my problems head on.
Yep, hopefully with a big gun.
Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see.
Explosion. There.
Okay. How about this one?
It is some space-age technology.
Last one.
High-fiving ninjas. No. Hey, high-fiving bears.
Well, that's all she wrote. I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all seems right to you.
All right, Saul. All right, so energy weapons, melee weapons, no. All right, energy weapons, sure, we'll keep that. Guns. And what will be our next one here? Lockpicking we could do, barter. All right, I do want to get the energy weapons up at least eventually. This will help us use it easier when we first get it. Repair science. Hack restricted computer terminals. I like hacking. Hacking sounds fun.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
All right. Ah, traits. Okay, up to two traits. So some of these are extra and new. So let's, Alright. Two raider companions? No, I don't want to be vilified. Addicted to chems? Nope. Both you and the enemy's damage thresholds reduced by 5. Bring it on, alright. Weapons slow speed critical hit. Equipment decay is 15% faster. Maybe. Don't want to be claustrophobic. Increasingly irradiated when you're not. Even when you're not in a radiated area, you may remove the radiation when you are in an irradiated area. That's interesting. Conduit of radiation. Diabetic? Nope. Fake position. cost of your karma. No. Guns energy weapons, you fire 20% more quickly, and action points are reduced by 20%, but your shocks are 20% less accurate. Fast shots. So do we want to go with rapid firing? Let's look at this. Eating. Good natured. No. Heavy handed. I'm not doing melee, so... You've been marked by the most vicious mercenary group. Occasionally a group of deadly assassins will ambush you when you least expect it. That's, that could be fun. Hoarder, plus 50%, plus minus one attributes. Okay, I don't want to be a hoarder. Minus two damage threshold. Kamikaze. Nah, maybe... No one's going to put you out to pasture because you're going to stay young and level 21 forever. You'll never again become addicted to chemists, but you'll last twice as long. But after 21, you can't get anything. Yeah, no more experience, whatever. Who's cannon? Ne'er-do-well. Mark command, 25 combat skills. You have minus 25 combat skills. Ah. Action points regenerate when you have less 30% health. You won't be the 21st with the big iron on your hip. Your agility is increased by 1. You take more critical damage from raiders and just fiends and powder gangers. Okay. Plus 5 points to every skill. Minus 10% from experience gained from now on. That might work. Nope. An arm and melee. Gun. Nope. Fire more slowly, 20% more accurate. Alright, let's go back up here. Fire 20% more quickly. Action points reduced by 20%, but your shots are 20% less accurate. So you fire more. Alright, let's go for the that. And kamikaze. Even more action points. So yeah, there we go. We're gonna go with that. Maximum damage. Fast shot kamikaze. Alright. Let's give it a try.
All right, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out.
Chasm is one of the mods. It proceeds to go through and save a lot more frequently automatically. I don't want to steal anything. Ruined book. Locker. AWOP emergency starter box. A world of pain. Oh. For stuff you start with. This is one of the mods. Berserker, Doctor, Scientist, Soldier. Alright, let's go with Soldier. Oh, we got a submachine gun. Lever action shotgun. I've got lots of weapons. Concentrate pills. Okay, and some ammunition. Magnums. Oh, this is probably not a good thing if getting all of this. Oh no, I've got a bad feeling. Merc Adventure? Yeah, I got a bad feeling.
Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy.
Pip-Boy!
I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you.
Like Galactica?
And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway.
Thanks, patch me up, Doc.
Don't mention it. It's what I'm here for. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
All right. I'm not going to do hardcore mode. No. Just no. All right. Mod configuration menu has been installed. Sweet. All right. All right. So, data. Got radio. Lots of weaponry and stuff. Submachine gun, pistol, binoculars, shotgun, grenade rifle. I guess since I got a grenade rifle from one of the things, starting stuff you get, getting a shotgun isn't that bad. Alright. We'll deal with this here in a bit. Can we do anything with that? No. Perks. Companion cure. Apply anvenom stimac to your companions when they are poisoned. Barter. Alright, I think we're looking good there. Oh, by the way, you're going to see this a lot. Me hitting escape when I should not be hitting escape. Let's look around his house. See if there's anything interesting in here to abscond with. Probably not. Leave the oven alone. Doesn't appear to be working. Yep, let's leave that be. Open the door. 2 hit points, no res. That's right, you can drink from sinks and stuff to regain your health. Isn't that convenient? How much health do I have? That much. I have 150 hit points. 96 AP. Oh, that's interesting. Okay. Here we go. There's one more thing we've got to do for getting all set up here. Travelers in the northern east area have been switching about a small community of super mutants located high in the snow-capped mountains of Las Vegas. Invec activated. Enjoy. New Vegas radio signal. Black Mountain radio signal. Alright, these here are some additional optional mods. Gunner's arsenal has been loaded into the hands of the people. So this gives us a power armor. This looks actually pretty cool, so we're going to grab that. Okay. This actually puts the Wild Wasteland perk separate. So let's do that. Game becomes significantly less serious. Players without this will find fewer humorous analogies in place of... Yeah. This looks interesting. Non-unique DLC weapons and their weapon mods and new ammo will be integrated into the Wastelands through leveled lists. Sure. Mikhailov's weapon pack integrated throughout the Wasteland. DLC. Yep. Nordic weapons. They look cool. Yep. More stuff. Turret safes. Different kinds of portable turrets. Sure. And albums. No, I think we're good. Alright, I think this should be a good wrapping up point for the first episode. Character creation. I'll see you in the next episode where we're going to go ahead and dive into... Well, we'll get into the tutorial and then we'll start exploring this vast wasteland. So see you there, people. Have a great day.